Get explosive distance with the Polara Advantage Driver. Visit polaradriver.com.
Here on Golf Life, we're always looking for cool products for you to improve your golf lifestyle. I found something that's very baseball feeling. I like it. It's like a baseball bat. And I'm always working with my kids, you know, get those hands there, you know, boom. Nice up there, you know, nice balance, press against your front side. Same thing you would do in golf, right? Get it over there, pressing against your front side. This is a bat. How am I gonna use this for golf? Well, it's actually pretty ingenious, folks, and I'll show you why. What they've done is you've noticed they paint it with two colors. What you do, you take your club, get a good grip, get your golf grip, not your baseball grip, and you can see I'm aligning it with the two colors. Now, the front color would be like the face of my driver or face of my wedge, if you will, okay? And what I've done is I now have that aligned to the target. As I take the club back, you'll notice when I get to the top of my backswing, if I've got my face square to the target where it's supposed to be, I see only the teal color, the one color. I don't see the white, okay? So I can actually practice taking the club back, maybe practice different types of club swings if I wanna take it a little higher, maybe a little flatter for a punch shot, or maybe just the standard swing, whatever. You can see I'm getting that club face square, okay? What I will see is if I hood the club for some reason, you can see that I'm gonna see that, okay? If I really lay the club off, that's terrible, but really lay the club off, you can see I'm seeing that two colors. So it's actually a pretty cool training aid. Here's another great thing for it. If I swing the club and I've found my position and I swing the club and I finish, okay, look up. So I see white. You can see there, I'm seeing the white color. So the club's up, it's intersecting my skull right there, going right across. I've got a nice, beautiful finish right there. But if I roll my hands, for example, okay, I'm gonna see two clubs, two colors. So bad swing, look at that. I didn't finish right, okay? If I hold off, look at that. See two colors, I wanna finish and see the single color. Really great idea. The other thing that's neat about this product, it's a bat, so it's got good weight to it. It's solid as a rock, and it's a great warm-up tool before you're round. Just go ahead and get it in the slot, let it drop down there. It's really good for lag. I really like the feel that it has. I gotta tell you, folks, I gotta give this thing a thumbs up from Golf Life.
If you are interested in learning more about Azas dry bats, please visit drybats.com.